Hi, this is Manish Sharma. Welcome to my YouTube channel. So let's start the analysis of Nifty and Bank Nifty for tomorrow, and we'll discuss the stocks for tomorrow for intraday trading session. So we'll see Nifty first. I clearly told my view is bearish, and today was purely a expiry movement, nothing else. Because yesterday there was a sharp fall, so many call writers have shorted the calls to trap them. Today there was a movement, that's it. But still Nifty is trading below yesterday's high, which was 9270. This is the big hurdle for the market now. And see, market may be choppy here, it may be choppy up and down, correct? But if it is trading below this, view is bearish only, and my target is 8000 and 7500. I'm looking for at least 500 point to 1000 point downfall in Nifty, and I think 8000 you will see much more faster. Still my view is bearish only, with a stop loss of 9270. So you have to be a seller in Nifty. And today was purely expiry movement, nothing else. If you can see the SGX Nifty is trading at 8964, and US unemployment data is now 22 millions. Okay, so and corona cases are also increasing. So please try to understand the situation. Situation is not good, and my view is still bearish only. And I feel that you may see 7500 very soon. So if it is trading below 9270, look for short trade only, correct? Let's see Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty also, if you see Bank Nifty, I told it was clearly much more weaker than Nifty, and still you can see it is below 20,000 level. 20,000 is a very big hurdle for Bank Nifty. Okay, it is trading below that, means your view is bearish only. 20,000 is a big hurdle for Bank Nifty. You have to be a seller in Nifty and Bank Nifty. At what levels you have to sell? You can join my Telegram channel. Telegram channel link is given in the description box. Now let's discuss these stocks now for tomorrow. First stock is SBI. You can see SBI is still not able to cross 200. SBI is still not able to cross 200. 200 is a very big psychological hurdle for SBI. Okay, you can see here, this was the resistance and it has fallen. It is consolidating around this range only, but I feel it will start falling eventually, and 175, 170 is the important level. If it is breaking that, this was a previous low. If it is falling below 175, then you may see 150 levels very fast. So SBI also, my view is bearish. Second stock is JSW Steel. Now JSW Steel, you can see what is happening. This was the fall and this was the consolidation. This was a recovery kind of, but now you can see it is turning. Okay, and 180 is acting as a strong resistance in JSW Steel. So it will be better short with a stop loss at 180. Right. So JSW can be a very good short candidate with a stop loss of 180, 178 levels. You can short and look for the target of around at least 150 below. Third stock is DLF. You can see today also inverted hammer, correct? And DLF also, 150 is the strong resistance for DLF, and it is still, you can see here, 150 is a strong resistance for DLF, and it is still trading below that. Today also inverted hammer, means today it has fallen 5%, this very fast. So my target is 100, 120 and 100. 120 is the first target, 100 is the second target. So DLF you can see for short for tomorrow's intraday trading session. This was the analysis for tomorrow. Thanks a lot for watching the video. See you in the next video.